Jamtara Season 2 trailer is here. Following the launch date announcement last week, Netflix unveiled a new trailer for Jamtara, Sabkin Umbrega's sophomore run. The highly anticipated series, which is primarily based on genuine events, returns with bigger, greater risky scams. The upcoming season of Jamtara weaves in historical rivalries with new characters, as the Jamtara nearby elections speedy approach. Gudiya Mundal, Monica Panwar, is one such contender, going through off against the corrupt politician Brajesh Ben Amatsail. Jamtara Season 2 releases September 23, completely on Netflix. The trailer for Jamtara Season 2 starts with a voiceover comparing age-old crimes to the new ones. More specifically, the dacoits, who had been a band of armed robbers terrorizing locals in Chambal, Madhya Pradesh. Gone are the days of dacoits, the narrator says, implying that the smartphone scams synonymous with Jamtara, Jharkhand, are the new trend. It then cuts to a montage of residents falling for fortunate draw scams as the frauds put together a set of faux ADA cards. As the stakes get higher, Rocky, Anne's human pushcar, orders 5,000 SIM cards, in hopes of coaching school-going teens in the art of phishing. I've observed a new scam. Want to know? A bedridden Sunny, Sparsh Shrivastav, says, as skilled to recruit kids into their operation. The Jamtara, Sabkin Umbrega Season 2 trailer additionally implies that he is under the watchful eyes of baby Kisser Ben, who plans to kill him at some point in the story. In the first season, he tried striking a deal with the scamming trio, looking a share of the business. And now, he will be competing in the elections in opposition to one of them, Gudiya. A state is run by using money, now not via its leaders, Bant says whilst hiring a group of henchmen, who motive a shootout in the course of Gudiya's election campaign. Seemapower, Ramprasad Kitavi, is a new addition to the cast of Jamtara, gazing over the election process. In order to upward jab up in politics, we ought to leave our loved ones behind, she advises Gudiya. It appears like this unnamed character has a desire for Gudiya, but there is no indication of whether she is aware of her scam operation. The Jamtara Season 2 trailer then dilutes into a frenzy of chase sequences, gunshots, and celebrations, before revealing that the children were just being used as bait for the police. Besides the aforementioned cast, Jamtara, Sabkin Umbrega Season 2 brings again Dibai Endubhattacharya as Inspector Biswa Pathak and Akshore Pardasani as Superintendent Dolly Sahu. On the scammers team, followers can count on to see Monukano Jia returning as Chotu, while Carter Vyakabra plays Shabers. Sumendra Padhi returns to direct Jamtara Season 2, from a script bend by using Trishant Srivastava, a writer on Season 1. Jamtara Season 2 premieres on September 23, completely on Netflix in India and round the world.